There's no time now. We have to get clear of the cruiser. Load the transports.
Right away, Admiral.
Yeah, I was afraid you'd say that.
Vice Admiral Holdo, I am relieving you of your command for the survival of this ship, its crew, and the Resistance.
It's treason, then.